Playing the cards. You want to shuffle one more time?
Okay.
Yeah, go. Shuffle, shuffle. And then I want you to find the card that you like the most.
Yes.
Your favorite card, but don't show them to me. Yes, find the card that you like the most, and then pull it out and leave it there. No, but don't show it to me. Okay, find another card. I already know the card. If you show me the card, it's very easy for me to find your card. Remember, don't show them to me. Take one card, the one that you like the most, take that card out. We're going to try to do something with that card. Okay? Okay, now give me the rest. So I'm going to show you here all the rest of the cards. As you can see, here we have like, how do you call these ones? We have red cards, we have black cards, we have 4, we have 9, 5, all these different types of cards, right? So now what I want you to do is, first, do you want to trade your card for any of these? You want, no, for what about for any of these? For any of these? For any of these? What about for one of these? No? No? Okay, now what I want you to do is take your card and put your card back right over here. Okay, now what we are going to do is we're going to cover all of this, then we're going to make 1, 2 cards, and then right over here, we're going to shuffle just like this. We're going to make, let's see, right over here, boom, 1 shuffle. Then we're going to make another shuffle right over here. There you go. And then I'm going to put all the cards right over here. Now, the interesting thing is when you take a card, first of all, you see the color. So this one, for example, is black. Then you have the suit, the spades, and then the number, 5. So you have a lot of things. Now, what we're going to do with these cards, that's a little card, and then I discover something that you can do with the cards. First of all, if you spell something, the card will show it to you. For example, if you spell red, R-E-D, this should be a red card, like this. If you spell black, B-L-A-C-K, this one should be black. Pretty cool. Now, let's try it again, but now it's going to be with a card. For example, the King of Spades. K-I-N-G-O-F-S-P-A-D-E-S. King of Spades, and it is the King of Spades. Now, tell me, what was your card? King of Hearts. Please, take the cards. Take the cards. And then, start spelling King. K A A, yeah, K A N G key, no, K K King I, I mean I, I N G. Okay, okay. K I N G O F H E A R T, no, T and S. Yes. And she's like, oh,